las 11 de la noche, mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No es mi culpa, no es mi culpa, no es mi culpa.
What you talking about? We suffer too long, oh, for every black man. Yes, we're gonna change, oh. Caribbean people, Brazilian people, oh, one and all. We suffer too long, oh, that time is at hand. Look how long we've been fighting each other, carrying bags and hands. Yet we knew all along that the only way forward is unification. That time is now at hand, where nations and nations must acknowledge their creation. Oh, mighty people, sunburned face, among all other nations, rise and take your place. What you talking about?
Unity.
You think that I'm mad?
Unity.
Where can I find it?
Unity.
I'm looking hard.
Unity.
Oh, oh, oh. Man, you suffer so long, oh, 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 oh. We did not die in the diaspora. A greater fate awaits, yeah. Come, let's get this movement here together. Tomorrow may be too late. Yes, I know, among us, they are traitors and spies. But no one can stop us if we're truly unified. I know, among us, there are wolves among the flocks. But no one can stop us, and to conquer they cannot cause.
Unity.
What am I calling?
Unity.
For every black man.
Unity.
Hey, what I call.
Unity.
Don't think that I'm crazy.
Unity.
Some say that I'm mad.
Unity. carrying bags and hands. Yet they knew all along that the only way, the only... What am I talking?
Unity.
What am I talking?
Unity.
For every black man,
unity.
We suffer so long, oh,
unity.
At home and abroad.
Unity.
What am I talking?
Unity.
You think that I'm mad?
Unity.
Oh, oh, oh.
Unity.
African people.
Unity.
Caribbean too. Come everybody. Unify. Ah. Ah.
Up everything so I could be this. All my old friends think I'm a real do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money. You'd be there by now if you had to see what I did. Couch thinks you're weighing. We'll laugh out loud, there's some real stupidity. Think I got here by using these itty bitty. I give up a of a lie. I wish that all it took was a was a side effect. Yay, we'd all be drinking flavored Kool-Aid, and there'd be like a billion Kim K's.
I've been saying, oh my guys, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been running all my life. Tell me what's to know about sacrifice.
Well, you was getting taking long vacations, I was on my grind. Dedicated fat cats on the with the TV and lasagna. I'm that real montage, time like a katana. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money. My old friends, they be criticizing. She really changed who the think she is, why she got no wedding ring. Even the good ones, they always say, when you gonna give up, live the right way. Like, why you gotta go and do me like that? Call me right back, cause I was born for this and I would sacrifice you like the kid in the glasses from Lord of the Flies, boo.
All the places that I wanted, all the friends that I forgot, tell me how to live my life. What's a noble sacrifice? I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your cards.
Like my dreams were a fable.
Calling me unstable now.
Said I'm just talking to the fairies. They stuck in small town, little house on the prairie. And spoons like it's a pastime. One club wonder than the 9 to 5.
One club wonder than the 9 to 5.
I'm not here to sit upon a high horse, but I want to school you on Commerce Course. Maybe I'm unstable, but I'm out here ways making themselves. Not lifting a finger, didn't need no help. I didn't need no help. I didn't need no help.
And hello to you from Atlanta, Georgia. We're here at the Mercedes-Benz Stadium. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined, as always, by Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. Can he give them the advantage? And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, let's take a look at this replay. The difference between a good player and some of the best players is they don't need to take a touch. Gets his shot away. First time, nothing else matters but concentrating on that ball.
Almiron. Sonleitner. And a throw in forthcoming.
Some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. Found my need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shade on the H. Ain't never easy, had to wait for my plate. Promises were made, but man are blatantly fake. Had to change all my ways, I just weighed up the game. Now the radio plays, I just making me cake. Look, it's easy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon, talking millions in meetings. 19 years old, 4 bills and we go eating. 19 on the plate, 4 circles on the keyring. Looking at the charts, come like looking in the mirror. Murdered every feature when you greet me, call me killer. Rapper, not a preacher, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. But I know you got my back, so I give thanks before my dinner. Hottest jungler in the UK, give up what you say. They was popping back then, cause it's a new day. Rapping, but you're 30, it's too late. Running up your gums, you ain't worthy, it's too fake. Chopping rhythms up with YJ, gotta whip a new tape. Blocking women out my life, I ain't got time for you, babe. Boxer, on my rider, trying to find a new wave. Call the driver, run outside and get inside the new shape. Taking a pin up, ain't popped up, but I'm taking a trip straight to the moon and then straight to the booth. Go and lace up my shoes and head straight to your. Basically, I'm going crazy with this. You ain't taming me, please stay away from the kid. Hit the belly now, I can't stay away from the fridge. Really popping, you ain't stopping me. I'm made for this, One step, two step, a rapper who's next. I'm the truth, so don't ever get the youth vexed. Doing what I do, I'm making moves, I got my crew set. Headlock in the game, gonna finish it with a suplex. I've been killing it, seriously, where the f*** have you been? Beat the odds and block the haters, every point got proven. Let me in and now they sit because your boy's a nuisance. Take the f*** a little bit, but you can't knock the movement. Mum and dad are happy, be taking off. And they ain't gotta worry about a mortgage because I paid it off. Had to take my shot because I really couldn't take my job. Now I'm making guap, it's kinda hard to find a way to not. With my baby cakes, I'm baking off. You know she loves the baby face, it's bait, she call me babe a lot. Take her on a date. Potential base, she really made the spot. Sexy with the makeup, but sexier when she take it off. Someone call me down, I'm on fire, this be flaming hot. Sick of celebrating, all I hear this year is take a shot. All I get is W's, this winning got me faded off. Speak my mind every time I see the mic. Say it how it is, I just be me fam, I don't need to lie. Easy with it G, I bring the peace and keep my peace of mind. Do it for the cake and I won't sleep until I eat a slice. But don't bow, I swear I'll put the shutters down. You're lucky if I take a break, you pop or something now. Put the beat to bed, go cut my check and then I'm cutting out. Say the head is got me bugging out. Why the man pretending like the with a kid? Indirectly sending, got you looking like a. I got love for everyone, but trusting them's a myth. Live your life upon edge, you try to push you off the.
We'll be right back. And hello from the beautiful American South. We're in the city of Atlanta, Georgia, at the Mercedes-Benz Stadium. And in with a real chance. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Vargas.
Shade is down under money trees I bought. Now they come around like they know me now. Is it just a path I walk? Thinking I could save them all. I can't even save myself. I care. Maybe me and God could talk. Yeah. I can't take a second. Yeah. Don't wanna talk when they suppress a message. I mean, they said drop call. I got the vibe on me, it's like a gray light. Hate nights, cause my mind can never stay quiet. These wars that I fight, they leave me dead.
Hello from a city that really has been growing on the football front. Atlanta, Georgia. We're at the Mercedes-Benz Stadium. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead. 1-0 then. Jackson. Extremely sloppy in possession. King. Forlan. Well, no stopping him. Played into the centre. In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be! Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Jackson. Clerk. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Well, nothing comes of it. Clerk. Bamba. And teammates to play it to. It comes to absolutely nothing. And room now out on the flank. And just like that, they've lost possession. Sonnleitner. Mooney. And giving it away. The cross is on. It's opening up for them. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Well, the pass not finding its target.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
Well, no threat posed by the cross. Oh, great vision. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Over it comes. Oh, surely. Serious miscue in terms of the strike. Easy for the keeper.
No, he won't have an easier shot to save today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
Clerk. Roo. Great pressure to win the ball back. Has a go! And it's in!
Well, I'm almost lost for words here, Derek. It's such sloppy defending. You can't be giving the ball away there and not expect to get punished. Just really poor.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Losing possession. And take it away.
Could be. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match is level again.
As we can see here, it's great play. They force a mistake by pressing really high up the pitch. And when they win the ball back, just look where they are within striking distance of the goal. Great stuff.
Well, attacking possibilities.
Surely.
A very timely interception. And space for the cross. Barros. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Bamba. Carvajal. Dos Santos. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. A decisive clearance it was. King. Vargas. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Opportunity! There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish. Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. What a real chance!
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Will he finish? Didn't fool the keeper. Ground to make up, and perhaps this corner can assist them.
The noise is great. Can the players react to that? Can they equalise?
And a useful cross. Insufficient accuracy with the header lead.
Yeah, he got there as well. It was all about could he get it on target, but when you see how far he missed, wow.
Clark. It's opening up for them. Well, possibilities in the centre. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well, now, that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum.
Well, my initial opinion was to blame the goalkeeper, but here we get a better angle of it. Absolutely nothing it can do. A huge deflection. Keeper, no chance.
Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. And there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. The first half here comes to an end. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Excellent block. And I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding. So a throw in here. The pass could do damage. Can he take the chance? Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Can he play it in? And the keeper exuding confidence.
Yeah, doing his job. Right position, right time.
Moving the ball forward with purpose. An effective ball. Oh, lovely ball. Opportunity to take the lead. Brilliant save. So the corner played into the box. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance.
takes the shot. Able to close down the shot. Son Leitner. Getting in there to intercept. Oh, he's really opened them up here. The timing was perfect. It had to be. Dos Santos. Now he must favour the cross. Good tackle. Half an hour remaining then. Poor pass under no real pressure. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Cleared away. And the cross is very much on. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Really closing him down. Good work to regain possession. And a strong tackle. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, that's a good deflection. That'll be a corner. Over it comes. No one able to do any damage with it. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Smuggled away. Crossing opportunity. And he did well to cut it out. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Well, not hard to read that pass. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Patrick. Clerk. Good-looking sequence. Well, the pass not finding its target. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Very quick thinking there. Carvajal, and a chance for him on the flank. Options in the centre. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Bamba. Overcooked that one. Very much run of the mill as saves go. Clerk. Bamba. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And the defender takes care of business. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Can they grab the lead late on? And a poor ball. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Bamba. Clerk. Barros. He's given it away. Vargas. And now they have the ball back. An awful lot of green space to run into. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here.
countering the short one. Bamba. Clerk. Dos Santos. And the cross smuggled away. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Dos Santos. Untidy on the ball. Mooney. Beautifully disguised ball. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. And the drama continues. We're now into the... Hello, great to be with you from Madrid, from the Coliseum Alfonso Perez, this venue that dates back to 1998. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. I'm sure both coaches will want their players to start with a real zip in their play, really show the opposition what they're in for. That could lead to fireworks. Let's hope so.
Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw-in here. And taken away. And play halted, free kick given. Hawkins. Montano. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Barros. Santos, Jackson, could be, still possibilities, marvellous piece of skill, untidy in possession, well they've won the ball back quickly. That's a useful cross. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Valdez. And options in the centre. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Montano. Tremendous challenge. The outcome is a goal kick here. Jackson. Clerk. Still passing it around with authority. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Extremely sloppy in possession. Well, he's given us away. Moreira. Moving it forward. Oh, nice ball. Options in the centre. Perfect challenge. Montano. And he takes on the shot. And not too far away, just a bit too much height on it.
Well, the keeper's beaten. He's gone for precision over power. It's a good effort.
Another perfect position to read it. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. And the cross smuggled away. Dos Santos. It needs an accurate cross. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Hawkins. Can they create something from here? Fairly comfortable in bringing that ball down. It's opening up for them. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. And he's clear his lines. Dos Santos. Won it back. He could pick out a teammate. Now the task is to remain focused. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. They take it short. Bamba. Teammates in the middle. And caught with ease. No real threat from the cross. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Not problematic for the keeper.
Well, we can see the stats. They don't lie. They haven't created enough chances today, but the quality in the end should pull them through in this game. Been frustrating for the fans, though.
Went in strongly, decisively. A chance to whip it in. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. This is looking threatening. He's lost it. That is that for the first half here. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Bamba. It's a weighted pass. Able to deal with the threat. So the corner played into the box. Competent goalkeeping.
Yeah, right place at the right time. Foils the attacker.
Showing teamwork and commitment. Jay. Moving into the advanced position. A deft clearance. Firing it towards goal, and that's easy peasy for the keeper. Jay. What a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition. Well, they need to get tighter, and unable to keep possession. Gretzky, Clerk, Jackson, Dos Santos.
Is it going to be? And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, we can take another look at this. It's a lovely little 1-2 to get through. And then the brute force and guile in equal amounts sets up the chance to score. And he doesn't disappoint, does he?
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And in the end, he's run out of space. He's protecting it effectively. Half an hour remaining then. And now, passing it through. And it might be. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. The end product just wasn't there. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. This could square the game. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Barros. High pressing at its best. Struggling to keep the ball. There to win it back. Bamba. Cutting the ball back. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. It is to be a throw-in. It needs an accurate cross. Really good high press. Sends it back. And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. So 2-0 now. Oh, he's given it away. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Jackson, Clerk, and slipped through beautifully. Is this the moment? And play halted, free kick given. And it's gone behind for the corner. Disappointing delivery, sailing over everyone in the middle. Oh, a lovely ball. Could reduce the deficit. Still alive. Well, last line of defense, literally. Corner given. Played into the center of the box. Well, body in the way. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Well, taken away. He won the ball. Moreira. And winning it back. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full-time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Well, Derek, when the lead was extended to a two-goal margin, you could almost hear the sigh of...